Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we had a result day in our level 3 class that they finally promoted to level 4 class. So there were position holders as well, they are all sitting. We have small gathering ceremony, gathering party in our class. The students are eating. So Shabir Khan is also here, Mr. Adil Khan, Mr. Muhammad Khan, Mr. Harun Khan, Mr. Iqrar, Sajid, Mr. Rahmatullah. The first position holder, Mr. Rahmatullah, is sitting right here. He has gotten the first position because of his work, studies, because of his hard work. Today he is very race-headed. That is why we say everyone who wants to achieve his goal and to learn something and to be bright, to bright his future, so they should study harder and reach their destination. He was the first position holder, and the second position holder was Mr. What's your name? Yaqub. Yaqub was the second position holder. Try not to shame, doesn't matter if you're eating, but you're the position holder, that's really great. And the third position holder was Mr. Shabir Khan. Shabir got third position holder. Right now he's not saying anything about the class, but doesn't matter. I really congratulate you. I heartily congratulate you for getting third position. Not only to you, to everybody. So the fourth position holder was, I think, Mr. Zakim Khan sitting backside, and also Iqrar Khan. Further, all the students were very great in our class and they did really well. They studied harder, they came to the class on time, they worked really hard, they wrote their assignments. So I myself, Fazal Shah Maliwal, heartily congratulate them for getting great positions and great marks. All of them were not below of Dino B grade. So the least position holder, the very down and bottom position holder, was the B grade position holder. So nothing more to say, but I wish you always be prosperous and successful.